Hey guys, this is me, Caleb, and this is an in-depth review of a Hamilton Headmaster wall clock. So, I'm going to scooch a little bit closer. Sorry, this is not the best setup, but anyways, forget about that. So, I'll let you hear the chimes. And I'll even do some winding of it too, because it sounds like it needs winding. Oh, I thought it needed winding. That needed a little bit of winding. Sorry about that. And now this is going to be the actual inside of the movement. And here's the movement. Bye, guys.